Alright, so the other day I drove past this homeless guy. It's super hot outside, so you know I feel super bad, you know? It's hot, super hot. But guess what? I'm about to make this guy's day and give him a lot of money. $1,000 plus a Pringles package. Little does he know, I'm gonna watch him and I'm about to find out what he does after this. So let's see.
Wait. You know it's hot out here, I just give you a couple money, $1,000. Go get you some food, you know. You got some Pringles too. God bless you, have a good one, alright?
So now after I give him his money, now it's time to see, where do homeless people go? So you know what? I'm about to camp out and watch this guy. Let's see what happens. If I just got played, guys, comment what I should do. But till then, we're on the safe side still. And we about to just find out. We about to watch and see what this guy does. Yeah, this guy put on socks and stuff. What the heck? I don't think homeless people even got socks. And those shoes awfully look nice. And he got a phone? Homeless people don't got no phones. At least I think they wouldn't have a phone. Alright guys, he does not pass the homeless test. Oh, let's get into a car. If this man starts driving this car, alright. Man, taking off his... What the... You know what? I'm following this car right now. Guys, I just gave this man $1,000 and Pringles. My favorite type of Pringles. I'ma follow this car and see if this person lives. Comment if you want part two, because I'm not happy, and y'all should want to see part two, because part two is crazy.
The chase begins.